and kiss my lead.
When we speak about players, where the responses are significantly, like, you know, compacted.
What's good game?
And everybody has different hearts. That's how I see it. That's why countries overall behave like, quote-unquote, rational B-Codex. Once again, B-Codex. But they behave like rational agents to benefit from other agents. That's how I see them. That's why overall countries have these borders. Have these, like, sources of resources. That's how they behave around each other. That's why they have these alliances. And that's why we still have our differences. Maybe not in terms of, like, ethnicity. Once again, we kind of fuck each other up very easily. We just have more kids. And so there will be, like, less and less differences in terms of race. But culturally, we would be divided for a very long time. Like, culturally, division would be, like, thousands and thousands of years.
Like,
it would be for a very long time.
I'm not too educated on history.
What's good, gang? What's good, Charlie? Give me the fucking wine.
It was a refuge for the displaced Jewish populations from Germany and Europe, as we're saying.
It's very different to what you were just playing, but Night Boat to Pyro is such a good song.
Politics. A lot of politics nowadays are basically online for the majority, and then people have these opinions, but the everyday person does not care. So, truly, a lot of people, keep like Jerusalem, I think Jerusalem is a really difficult place for many. I feel like it should be public domain, honestly, Jerusalem, because that would be a place of
what the fuck? How we have two guys touching guitar in the same map, lol? Oh no, he's not touching here, it's only him.
God damn, you sniffing that microphone, huh?
What is this? Snake and stairs.
But I can't believe that much, god damn. film again?
Gerçeklerini arıyorum ama hiç kimse takmıyor. Dinleyen sayısı az ki. Dinleyen birileri olsun.
Oh my god.
Tommy.